मित्रो गम असी वर्मन विष्णु आचार्य शुभ
Can it be a real pain?
Yes.
This is, you're sitting right on the spot that I am set up. If you could move.
Okay, we can move.
Yeah.
I'd appreciate it.
Thank you.
You want to just...
Before you go up, that we gave you, that's four articles by Shingamar. Really, first class.
So he wants you to read them.
I hope no offense was taken.
Did he?
No offense taken. Offense was taken.
No, it's just like everybody's not here yet.
All kinds of methods are about the Queen of Goswami. And why Dr. Snacko was sent to give that talk.
जय श्री श्री गुरु गौर गंधर्व कार्यधारी श्री राधा विनोद प्यारे जीव की जय। जय विष्णुपाद परमहंस परिव्रजाचार्य अष्टोत्तर श्री श्रीमद् भक्तिवेदांत नारायण गोस्वामी महाराज की जय। जय विष्णुपाद परमहंस परिव्रजाचार्य अष्टोत्तर श्री श्रीमद् भक्तिवेदांत नारायण गोस्वामी महाराज की जय। नित्यलीला प्रेष्ठो विष्णुपाद परमहंस परिव्रजाचार्य अष्टोत्तर श्री श्रीमद् भक्ति प्रज्ञान केशव गोस्वामी महाराज की जय। नित्यलीला प्रेष्ठो विष्णुपाद परमहंस परिव्रजाचार्य अष्टोत्तर श्री श्रीमद् भक्ति प्रज्ञान केशव महाराज की जय। नित्यलीला प्रेष्ठो विष्णुपाद परमहंस परिव्रजाचार्य अष्टोत्तर श्री श्रीमद् भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती ठाकुर श्री प्रभुपाद की जय। जय महाभागवत किशोर दास बाबू महाराज की जय। जय सच्चिदानंद भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर महाराज की जय। जय विष्णु सार भुज जगन्नाथ दास बाबू महाराज की जय। रूप रूप गुरु वर की जय। गुरु परंपरा की जय। श्री विनोदाचार्य श्री रघुपति की जय। श्री विष्णु चक्रवर्ती पाद की जय। श्री कृष्ण दास स्वामी महाराज की जय। जय नरोत्तम दास रामानंद श्रीवास्तव त्रय की जय। राय रामन स्वरूप दामोदर रानी गौर भक्त वृंद की जय। श्याम कुंड राधा कुंड गिरि गोवर्धन मथुरा राम वृंदावन धाम की जय। मायापुर जगन्नाथ पुरी धाम की जय। अमित मंडल नाम की धाम की जय। शक्ति देवी तुलसी देवी की जय। गंगा देवी जमुना देवी की जय। हरि नाम संकीर्तन की जय। गौड़ी वेदांत समिति की जय। काम वैद गौर भक्त वृंद की जय। गौर हरि
anything outside of Krishna. Krishna is the all attractive one. So that's my true attraction. I went to Vrindavan and stayed there for a couple of months. I went to Jayamati and saw Venkatesh. I signed up as a Vaishnava and Venkatesh Swarms. Jayam Gomer, thank you for the form. I love it.
Yeah.
I wrote to him, he wrote back and said he Christian took away everything from him, all the money. Now all he's got is prophet's books and a mom on trial. Couldn't be better situated to protect himself and everybody else around him.
Pramani. Yagno. Jnanit Mirandasya Jnananjana Shalakaya Chakshur Unmitam Jena Tasmai Shivgurave Namah Vancha Kalpatarubhyaccha Kripa Sindhubhyevacha Patitanam Pamanibhyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Mahabhadannaya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishna Krishna Chaitanya Namo Gauratrishe Gurave Gaurachandraya Radhikaya Tadalaye Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tadabhaktaya Namo जल्दी जाओ तो भाग भागो यहाँ से पीछे पीछे डिस्टर्ब मत करो पीछे देना Yesterday, we were explaining sixth slok. Are cheta prudyat kapatakuti nati bharakhara charnamutreshnakta dhasi katha atmanamapinta sadatangan dharvagiri dharvagatrima bilisat sudham bodhoshnakta asmapinitaram vahunam chasu. I explained that. He is telling to his mind, O mind, be careful, very careful, and listen me very deeply. In the mood of following, practicing, don't take bath in the urine of donkey. But I see that you are doing so. So don't do like this. Obey me. And just try to do bath in nectar. What nectar? Nectar that is love and affection to Krishna. If you are serving him with love and affection, like Brajavasi, especially in the mood of gopis, then you are taking bath in nectar of that. And then you will be happy, and by that I will also be happy. So make me happy, you should be happy, and let whole world be happy by this. Now you are taking bath in that urine and thinking that I am bathing in nectar. You are like senseless, no sense at all. Like a drunkard takes too much wine and he falls in the any drain, very dirty Indian drain, in Mathura, not American, Mathura drain. If you anyhow fallen down on that drain, then you will be like hawks, very dirty. But as you have drunk so much and your body is everywhere burning,
But you are thinking that I am very happy. So, what is that kapatakuti nati? Kapata means?
Duplicity.
And kutinati? Both.
Diplomacy.
No. Kuti and nati. Bengali can understand this. Don't do ku. Ku means bad things, unwanted things. Don't do. Ku. Yeah. Ku means all kinds of bad things. Society. Drinking. When bad society. Drinking. Making merry. To associate with Vishayis who have no faith in bhakti. Not serving Krishna and his associates. Telling lie. All are ku. And na. Na means not. Like not to do. And you are doing all these bad things. So you should give up. Here he is telling me, what is duplicity? Duplicity kapatta? What is duplicity? He is telling that bhakti sadhak are of three kinds. Understanding? Very deeply you should try to understand and follow. Otherwise, lakhs and lakhs births you cannot do anything by only chanting. And if you are not following, that is why Raghunath Das Goswami is giving his association by these teachings. So you should think that we are associating with Raghunath Das Goswami. And he is giving some teachings, so we should follow. So sadhaka of three kinds. Swanishtha, parinishthi, and nirdesha. Swanishtha that those who are in beginning following and they want to practice bhakti yoga, shramanam, kirtanam, vishnu shramanam, pada sevanam, arjanam, bandhanam, dasya sakhatman vedanam. Nine kinds of bhakti they are following. But there are some defects in them. Duplicity in three. What? Swanishtha. They are following bhakti. Those who are following bhakti, but vidhi nisheth of varnasham dharma. What is vidhi? Means rules and regulations. And also what is not to do, prohibited. They have nothing to do with these things. Nothing. They can only do Radha, Krishna, conjugal bhajan. If anything of varnashram is help coming in that, no harm. But they don't look and see all these rules and regulations to be followed or not to be followed. Only totally following Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami's or Shivash Acharya and Grihastha Bhakta like at the time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Or don't disturb anyone. Keep it. Please keep it. After class you can do. Otherwise all mood will come. So, they have given all these things. They have never to care for that. Where we are doing following or not following. But totally following one-ended Ananya Rupena, Radha and Krishna, Braja Shiva. Second are Parinishthita. That they are Parinishthita who are following bhakti, Shravanam Kirtanam. But they also follow Varnashram Dharma, rule regulation and what not to be followed. They are not following them and what to follow in Varnashram, they are following. But only these are helpful or favorable. No? Not all rule regulations and everything. No? Only they will follow which are favorable for Braja Bhakti. They are Parinishthi. Both are Grihastha Bhakti in family life, married life. And third is Parinishthita Nirapeksha. Nirapeksha means they have given up their worldly life totally. In the line of Rupa, Raghunath, Arjuna, Goswami, renounce order, not renounce order, but Brahmachari, but no family life. And they have totally given up householder life. Any ashram or any mutt or any fair. They are doing bhajan, totally. But in them, there may be some duplicity. It may be that they don't know, but anyhow, there is some duplicity. What duplicity may be there? He is telling. First, Swanishtha. What is the definition of Swanishtha?
As you just said.
Huh? I told?
Yeah. Swanishtha.
Don't say.
Swanishtha is one who is following the nine angles of Bhakti, Shravan, Kirtan, Vishnu, Smaranam, etc. But when it comes to Varnashram, the rules and regulations of Varnashram, he does not care for them at all, but he's one pointed towards Braj Bhakti or Rupa Mukti Bhajan.
So first he is telling, now you can tell what I told, Ram Vijay Prabhu, Ram Vijay Man. Quickly, what I told. Who can tell? Can you tell? You should ask me questions. And in the meantime, you will be prepared. Where is? Oh, what I told?
Explain what is a Swanishtha Sadhak. So this Swanishtha Sadhak, he is doing bhajan, following Shravanam Kirtanam, Vishnu Smaranam, and Rupa Bhakti. And his all endeavors are to cultivate the mood of unalloyed service, Aikantik Bhakti to Radha Krishna in Braj. And so he never thinks about the rules and regulations of Varnashram Dharma. He has no consideration for them.
But he will not go opposite to that. Any lady devotees among? We can tell. No. Then I become hopeless. You should tell me. Again, you should repeat.
Ekantiki Bhakti, meaning only doing his Raganuga Rupanuga Bhajan.
No, I'm not telling that. Raganuga Rupanuga, not, but what I told, Swanishta. What is the meaning?
Swanishta means Ekantaki Bhakti, you're doing all Navana Bhakti, and you're not caring for dharma or adharma, but you won't go against dharma. But your focus is only on Radha Krishna and Raj.
Okay? Now we will see very carefully, because among us it may be like Swanishta. Swanishta sadhak, they may tell that we are practicing that kind of bhakti. And they may be engaged in sense gratifications. How? You are doing bhakti, but inwardly engage their senses in all other things. Only the face, the clothes, Tulsi Mala, Tilak is like Swanishta, but not actually falling. Oh, they will tell that we are doing, but always engaged in sense gratifications. They do not engage themselves in the service of Nishkapat Bhakta. They never engage themselves in the service of those who are high classes of Vaishnavas, those who have nothing to do with duplicity above them.
they don't have any relationship and they don't serve sincere and advanced devotees.
They only tell that, oh, whether he has been initiated by my Gurudev or by with me or any god brother of me, in broad sense, be like this. Anyone told me that you are not in ISKCON. I told him that why I am not in ISKCON. What are the rules and regulations that I will adopt, then I will be ISKCON, in family of ISKCON. I want to know the rules and regulations. And I want to totally surrender. So what are these rules and regulations? Oh, we ISKCON have that one should chant 16, at least 16 rounds. I told that I chant 64. Then they told,
so you can't join.
That is why you cannot join.
Oh, I'm abiding rules. Then I told them, say, anything more? Oh, we should follow four basic principles. What are these? That not intoxications. You should treat all the ladies like mother, like sister. Oh, I do this. Totally, from beginning, from my birth, I am doing this. And
No gambling.
Never I don't remember that in my so many previous lives. I don't. And no meat and no hinsa. Oh, I have never smelt of or seen all these things. Never, never. Then I may be then I know there is something. There is what something? Huh? No wine and cigarette and everything. Oh no, never. Also I tell that from 45, 46 I'm chanting. And from beginning like this. Now I sometimes fails to chant 64, but at that time I was so punctual. Sometimes 3 lakhs also I have done in my before life. But now due to preaching, writing and all doing so many things, I can't. But on Ekadasi I try to do more. So I'm chanting from there. May I be member of that? Oh, bona fide guru should be there. Oh, do you think that my Gurudev, Srila Bhakti Pragyan Keshava Goswami Maharaj, was bona fide guru or not? Yes, he was bona fide guru. Then why you are not? Then I will have to give up my Gurudev initiation. I should be your disciple or any disciples of ISKCON who may fall. I should take initiation from them. Then you will admit me like ISKCON or what are the rules special? I want to know. Oh, I will think. So these are kapatata. You should not think like this. Anyone who has surrendered to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Nityananda or any offline and he is chanting, so observing, no offenses, no duplicity or anything. He may be in the line of Shyamananda Prabhu, Narottam Thakur, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, he may be in the line of any of Noha. But we should have to think whether he is Sahajiyar or not. He should be qualified guru. Whether he is disciple of Swamiji, whether he is disciple of Pujya Parshidhar Maharaj, Shoti Maharaj, or Guru Maharaj, or anyone, I can admit any. Those who are shish of Swamiji know her. If they are not duplicitous or they are above, but no doing offense, not criticizing. If what to speak of the disciples of Swamiji's of Swamiji, even fourth generation is there, I will do pranam to them. If they are so qualified, chanting in this way, knowing all the established truths, then they are. So I request you to be like that. Don't have any line, no wall. We are also thinking that we are in same family of Gaurchandra family, Nitai family, Narottam family, Guru family. Oh, I ask him also, do you think that Rupa Goswami is in ISKCON or not? And Narad Goswami? Oh, he began to do. He will have to think whether Rupa Goswami is in ISKCON or not. But I know, I have a strong belief that Narad Goswami, Brahma, all are in ISKCON. So don't. Confused in this. Anyone who is the line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Group Goswami doing bhajan like this. Eh?
Are there so, collection for ISKCON?
They are in ISKCON.
I don't want to criticize anything. I want to know that you should know the principles that who is Vaishnava, actually. Who are very strongly have belief in Mahaprabhu chanting. Whether he is not any disciples of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, even anyhow coming in the line of Narottam Thakur, Shyamananda Prabhu, or anyone, Tilak may be some change, no harm. In Shyamananda Parivar, they have some like, no?
Yes.
What that thing? Nupur Chinna. No harm. So, we should go internally to see who is devotee, and we should try to follow. So, those who are not serving that class of Vaishnava, but they go to Vishais and rich persons and beg that, yes, give me $1, $2, $10, you should give. Not doing this. There are others go, living mart, center, preaching center, and they will go to rich persons where they will take so delicious foods and all other things. So they are duplicitors. They will, in India I have seen that there are so many devotees without order of any mat commander, they take a family which is richer, rich family, and they take them into this parikrama. And serving so much, not serving like Guru, more than Guru. They have never serving Gurudev, any Vaishnava, but they will serve them so well, day and night. Oh, what you require? What is the problem? May I bring water? May I do this? All. So, we should not do like that. We have some honor, more honor, love and affection and service to pure devotee. Avashakta se adhik arthadik me vyasta rana. What we need for our Guru Seva, Vaishnava Seva, Thakur Seva, Center Seva, Preaching Center Seva. Not we should be engaged ourselves in always making money. What we need for the service of Gurudev, we can do. But don't always engage yourself in making money. Then your pocket will be so heavy. And a chulkahat will come.
Itching
will come. How to expand? How to expand? How to expand? Very big problem is. So don't do like that. Whether grihastha or not grihastha. Grihastha not should not engage that, oh, I should be crorepati. And after that. And one day he will die with nothing. Zero in hand. So don't engage. What we need for Guru Seva, Vaishnava Seva, Thakur Seva, we should try to do, but not more than that. Nirarthak or anitya dhandho me agraha rakhna. Nirarthak. What?
Useless.
Useless and anitya.
Temporary.
Dhandho me agraha rakhna. To be aside in all.
Emphasize on the activities which are useless and
temporary.
What?
Futile and temporary.
Yeah, babe. To his father. Oh, you should go to your mother. Ajar, keep silent. Sit down. What is the meaning? Nirarthak or anitya dhandho mein agraha rakhna.
Having great enthusiasm for futile temporary enterprises.
Don't be. You should engage chanting. But in lower stages, beginners, always they should engage in association of good qualified devotees. And hearing more. First hearing, then kirtan. Not kirtan first, then hearing. Shravanam, then kirtan. If you are qualified and perfect in hearing, then you can chant perfect. Otherwise, not. No. So don't engage yourself in these things. Nirpeksha virakta साधकों का बेस बनाकर जड़ प्रतिष्ठा संग्रह के लिए प्रयत्न करना. Those who are householders. Sometimes they make themselves like Tyagi renounced person. They
took saffron cloth.
Saffron cloth. So lamba lamba tilak. Lamba means
long.
So head. And sometimes they think that I have become renounced. Sometimes I have seen some devotees in daytime with a danda sannyasi and in night time pants, shirt, hat, coat, boat, everything, so suited. No, we should not. Why? To make money and for jad pratishtha.
Material prestige.
Master. We shouldn't give any importance of prestige. We should keep it in our what? रसोई घर में
किचन
किचन इन फॉर डोंट चैतन्य महाप्रभु हैज टोल्ड डोंट गो टुवर्ड्स दैट ऑलवेज बी वेरी तिना दपी सुनी चतरोरपी सहिष्णु अमानी मान देना गिव प्रॉपर रेस्पेक्ट टू वैष्णवाल अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर स्टेज डोंट हैव एनी विश फॉर to be praised, never. It is very much obstacle in Krishna bhajan. So we should try to know all these things and be careful for these things. Now I am coming to Parinishthi. Parinishthi means he sometimes care for varnashram dharma, rules and regulations. Bahar se parinishthit hone ka dhong karna. What means?
Making an external show of strict adherence to rules and regulations.
But internally they don't like to follow. Kintu andar krishnetar vishwa mein asakta rahana.
But remaining inwardly attached to material subjects.
I've seen so many persons like this. Always they engage themselves in sense gratification and all worldly things. We have devoted our life for doing Krishna bhajan in the service of Gurudev. Why this should come? But these are duplicities. Ananya premi bhaktam ke sang ki apeksha sat karmi jnani yogi vishayi adi ke sang mein adhik agraha rakhna.
Preferring the association of philanthropists, jnanis, yogis, and materialistic people to that of resolute loving devotees.
Understand? More?
So, somebody who takes to path of bhajan and externally they're showing that they're following the rules and regulations, but internally there's still so much attachment. So it manifests that
they will not serve Gurudev. They will not serve any pure devotee. Always Shat karmi. They will go to some Babaji that not doing bhajan. And to karmis and other persons. To yogis. Mahesh Yogi, you know, in India. Have you heard?
Yes.
Mahesh Yogi. They will go there. And Mahesh Yogi that will tell that from where you have come. Oh, we have come from Iskon or Gaudiya Math. Oh, at once go and chant name. Don't come with this. He tells, I have heard. I'm cheating all. I don't want to cheat. Because you have come from a real path. And if I'm doing, then I'm offensing. So I don't want to make. But they will go there. Vishayi. They want to be always engaged in them. So useful. And then nirapeksha. Nirapeksha means those who have taken renounce or brahmachari, living always in mud, to improve. If a brahmachari living in mud or preaching center, serving all Vaishnavas, listening in, always listening Hari Katha, then why will be a tendency, taking also saffron cloth, why will be tendency to marry? Is it improving or decreasing? What is this? What? Is it improving thing? Anyone should?
Decreasing.
Not. And he will be more inspired to give his all time like Gaurkishore Das Babaji Maharaj, Haridas Thakur, Rup Goswami, Sanatan Goswami, always following his Gurudev. Why he will do this thing? And those who are family person, they will hear all these things, they should improve more. After 50, 60, they can be renounced, no harm. Or after 50, again, new marriage, giving up his chest wife, and new one, brand new, and they want to marry again. This is not developing bhakti. They should be detached from worldly things. They should be attached with bhakti suddha. First, that these renounced persons have false ego that I am very high class of Vaishnava. And they neglect others. Also family men they neglect. Like Low Maharshan Sutta. You know Low Maharshan Sutta? He was, they used to give classes. And lakhs
audience.
All the rishis and maharshis. In them it might be that they were more renounced, more bhakta, more qualified, knowing more established truth, but he used to neglect. Oh, because I am on this seat, so I am more than anyone. If I am renounced, then all are like bogus. I am only qualified. We should make any brahmachari taking saffron cloth or sannyas, they should be more and more dini, more humble than anyone. Those will be advanced in bhakti. They should be more and more humble than anyone. It may be that Kanishta Vaishnava may be so much humble. But knowing all these things, why he should not be humble? Srimati Radhika herself. What? Topmost in everything. But he wants to be what? A deer, a grass where the devotees are walking, Krishna is walking. He wants to be clouds sometimes, sometimes a river, sometimes cows to hear the sweet sound of Krishna. He wants to be, have a birth of Pulindi Manin, hilly tribes. Oh, this is humbleness. So we should be humble like this. If anyone is not even initiated, he taking drugs or taking wits also, but chanting name, I will give more honor to that person than any high class of Mayavadi. Satkarmi. Satkarmi means?
Just following Varnashram.
Varnashram. Quickly they will give up all these things. They will be very qualified devotees. But they will never. Then, taking renounce, order this, and with false ego, they think that all sadhaks, all devotees are bogus. I am only so much qualified. They also collect so much preparations and clothes, watches, golden glasses. Glass will be that, not golden, but frame will be golden. And car not than 50 lakhs, not less than. All kinds of facilities should be there. One car will be only to walk, second car will be going to temple, third car will be going to stool or anything. 4 or 5 cars should be. One car for his wife, one car for his son, one car for all others. And though he is sannyasi. So sannyasi should collect very little thing what he needs, not so much. साधन के बहाने ज्योतिष संग करना क्या?
To associate with women on the pretext of sadhan.
What is the meaning? Explain.
Means that on the pretext of speaking Harikatha, one is associating with ladies with the spirit of enjoyment.
And what becomes after? Telling Harikatha, and then marrying with her. Not marrying. Oh, so many examples are there. Or telling, I will tell you katha. What katha? Sweet katha of Krishna pastimes. With gopis, how alone he was doing any dear kunj. Do you want to, what kunja? Broom? Oh, telling all these katha, sweet katha. Then he will at once go to hell. Both will go. So, this is now, why this is going on, I think. And only to this reason, so many devotees are falling down. We should be very careful. Whether we are grihastha, or tyagi, or brahmachari, or sannyasi. Very careful in these things. Anyhow, where in Srimad Bhagavat it has been told, don't meet your mother alone when you are matured. When you are becoming like 16 years old, never meet with your mother, sister, daughter, and anyone, and don't make love, joke with them. Be having so much regard, taking their food dust of your mother. If your sister is elder, like your elder, like mother, and younger, like your daughter, try to honor them. And don't talk in alone. Never, never. But if any critical times comes, that is exception. But with this mood. Otherwise, he will go down. हरि मंदिर को छोड़ करके धन आदि की लालसा से विषय लोगों के समीप उठना बैठना.
To keep close contact with materialistic people with the intention of collecting funds and donations instead of going to the temple.
Yes. Swamiji has written anywhere I read a notice for them that all the devotees should join morning class and evening class. Achha, why he did? Can you tell? Why? This circulation was made? He saw that anyone not coming in morning class. Not in evening class. Some are coming, some are not coming. So he has to make a regulation. If all are coming, why to make any regulations? For common person, it has been done rules and regulations. Those who are don't want to follow, for them. And those who are following, no regulation in Ved, Upanishad, Shastra, Bhagavat, anything. Those who have taste in chanting name, taste in doing sarvisham, taste in Hari Katha, is there anything rule? If they are following themselves all these things, no rules. Those who give बैराग्य के प्रति सम्मान अधिक देते हैं और विधि पालन के प्रति अधिक आग्रह के द्वारा कृष्ण रति को छीन करते हैं. What?
To enfeeble one's attachment for Krishna by attributing importance and respect merely to the external dress and symbols of the renounced order and by being overly attached to the rules and regulations of renunciation.
Pandiji, bolo. You? What is it? No. You don't hear? Bolo.
That one may take the cloth of renunciant and they may be so attached to the rules and regulation of following proper brahmachari life, sannyas life, but not actually going deeply into the real meaning of renunciation, which is to be attached and to get some real taste for Krishna.
What he told? Your option. And Vidhi Palan Kirati. Not going deep. Anyone has taken sannyas. And that thing that I must honor only those who are sannyasi, whether they are fallen. And those who are doing Vidhi. Rules and regulation. Not going in internally and feeling deep. What is the meaning of this? Only they will try to follow outwardly the instructions of their Gurudev. But they don't want to go deep soul. So these are duplicates. We should not be like this. From beginning, we should try to obey. We should try to know the main object and aim and object of Guru Bhagavan, Swamiji, my Gurudev and others. And try to catch that mood. What that mood is? Braj Bhakti only, nothing else. Only Braj Bhakti is that mood. They have come to this world, wanting to sprinkle this, not Vaidhi Bhakti, not anything, not sannyas or nothing. Sannyas is a nishtha only. Nishtha means, I am renounced now, I should go towards sense gratification, not to mixing with ladies, or ladies should mix with
gents.
So we should try to go very deep. Why we have been initiated? What is initiation? What is the purpose of it? What are the months? How we should do all months? How we should follow all these things? So they have come only to give love and affection, braj mood to all. Not only all these. Kirtan, not only doing kirtan here and there. This is not object. By kirtan, you should be also perfect in kirtan. And then to preach. Otherwise, if you are doing kirtan from one gully to gully, kya?
Streets.
And someone will give you manisha and you'll keep it in poverty. Other will do anything, give, and you will keep in poverty. And thus, always, oh, he is very good person. only for this. And after some days, you will quickly give up all these things and go to hell or anywhere else. Those who are doing only like outwardly, artificially all these things, very little effect will be there. So we should try to know all these things and to be careful for all these. Gaur Pramana.
Haribol!
If I have told any harsh word or anything pinching to anyone, I should be excused. I also want to be humble like you, sitting like you, and very humble.
When Sadhu Vaidya is doing operation, then sometimes some cutting is necessary.
But I am not so much qualified. I am among you. You can think me like your elder brother, your friend, a very low class of sadhu. Very soon, very soon. Who is she?
She is your disciple.
When you came? Just now? Very good. I am happy to meet you. I was thinking that you may come.
Jaya Kunjabihari. is the body, first of all, he asked him, and you're not a member of his
class.
No, but in the class, he said,